Hello, it's me again. Today I'm about to do another reaction to an S-Man movie, Bad Jeffy. See daddy over here, see like daddy suck. Suck your daddy. Graffito. S-Man movie, Bad Jeffy. Not bad. No, I'll give it.
Can you do me a favor?
What is it, Jeffy?
Can you buy me this new game called Fall Guys?
How much is it?
$20.
You know what? Here you go, Jeffy. Buy your game.
Yes. Pee-pee, Daddy. Pee-pee. Pee-pee. Pee-pee, Daddy.
Jeffy, go buy the game.
All right, Daddy. I actually have one more problem.
What?
Fall Guys is for the PlayStation 4, and all I have is an Xbox One. So I was wondering if you could buy me the PlayStation 4, because it's only $400.
Jeffy, I don't have $400.
Well, you were pulling out 20s like it was nothing.
Jeffy, I had $20. I didn't have $400. If you want a PlayStation 4, you have to wait till Christmas.
Christmas? The PlayStation 5 will be out by then, and no one's going to be playing Fall Guys. They're going to be playing Get Up Guys or something.
Well, just find a game for the Xbox, Jeffy.
What do you want me to play on the Xbox? Fortnite? No one plays Fortnite anymore.
Well, Jeffy, I'm not going to buy you a PlayStation 4, so just play with your Xbox.
Well, what do you want me to do? Go steal a PlayStation 4?
Well, go do that and see what happens. $20 back.
Boom, Daddy! Check that out! That's a PS4, but what I like to call it is a PPS4, because it's so... PPS.
Jeffy, how did you get a PS4?
I stole it? I got the four-finger discount, Daddy, because I only got four fingers.
You stole it, Jeffy?
I sure did, Daddy.
Why?
Because you told me to!
I did not tell you to steal it.
You said do it.
No, I did not.
Bruh, you said do it and see what happens. And see what happens? That's a free PS4, Daddy.
It's not a free PS4, Jeffy. You stole it.
Did I pay any money for it, Daddy?
No.
Free.
Well, you stole
it.
It's not
free.
Jeffy, it's not
free.
You were supposed to
free.
It's not free.
Free.
There's someone
free.
At the door. If it's the cops, you're not going to be.
Free.
Yeah.
Hello? You okay, buddy?
Yeah, everything's fine, officer. What are you doing here?
Well, your reaction tells me you probably know what I'm doing here.
I have no idea why you're here. I don't know anything about a stolen PS4.
Well, that's funny you should say that, because somebody just stole a PS4 from Target, and in the security footage, it looks a lot like your son, Jeffy.
Jeffy? Oh, he moved out a month ago. He doesn't live here anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Jeffy does not live here anymore.
So Jeffy's not here?
No, Jeffy is not here. I haven't seen him. He's definitely not here.
I see him.
Wait, you saw what?
Hey, Daddy, check out my PPS4.
Just go back in the room.
He doesn't matter now. I've seen him. I know he's here.
He's not here. That wasn't Jeffy. That was my grandfather. Go back to bed, Grandpa.
I'm here every day. I'm pretty sure I know what your kid looks like. I'm coming in.
Okay.
Well, well, well. There's the stolen PS4. What do you have to say for yourself, Jeffy?
My daddy told me to do it.
What?
Oh, really?
No, I said do it and see what happens.
And see what happens? I got a PS4 for me.
Huh. I don't know. This is kind of confusing. Is it your fault for telling him to steal the PS4, probably sarcastically, or his fault for actually stealing the PS4 from the store?
It's his fault!
I don't know. I'm gonna have to call for backup. Just pretend there's a walkie-talkie right here. Come in. I need backup. Over.
Did somebody call for backup?
Outbacked up earlier until Officer Toppin clogged my drain.
Hey.
Oh, God, these two.
What's the hard predicament you're in, officer?
An aiming predicament.
Okay, look, this kid right here stole this PS4, but his dad told him to, but he was being sarcastic, so I don't know whose fault it is.
I think they both need a spanking.
I want to join their group. I think I stole it, too.
You don't have to steal to get your spanking.
Oh, God, okay, just focus, you two. Where's your uniform?
I lost it, but I'll get on all fours to try and find it.
You don't have to do that.
I'm backing it up.
No, toot toot. Okay, look, I figured it out. I don't need backup.
What happened?
Well, the kid stole the PS4. It's right there. Look, I'm fine. I don't need your help.
Okay, looks like this is open and shut. Come on, Officer Bottom. I think there's a crime scene in the next room we need to explore.
Sounds like a good time.
Oh, God, I feel like I need a shower.
So what's happening, officer?
Well, now I'm going to go get tested, and then I'm going to take Jeffy to jail.
What, to jail? What for?
Well, he stole a PlayStation 4. That's a crime.
Well, he doesn't know any better.
He's 16, and this is not the first time he's done something like this.
Oh, well, don't worry. Look, I will ground him.
Well, that clearly hasn't worked up until now because he keeps doing bad things.
Well, look, I will super ground him. I'm going to take everything away from him. He's going to learn his lesson this time. Look, just give me one more chance to ground him.
Okay, but this is your last chance, okay? After this, he's going to jail.
Okay, you hear that, Jeffy? If you mess up again, you're going to jail.
Alright.
Yeah, see, look, he understands.
Okay, I'm taking this PS4, and I'm gonna go play Fall Guys.
Dude, he just took my PlayStation 4! Jeffy, you're grounded. You don't deserve that PS4. You stole it.
Grounded? For what?
You don't know what you're grounded for? You stole a PS4, you always do bad stuff. Jeffy, you're grounded. I'm taking everything away from you.
You're taking away everything?
Everything. I'm taking away your Xbox.
My Xbox? First my PlayStation 4 and now my Xbox?
You never had a PS4 because you stole it. So look, we're going to go to your room and I'm going to show you all the stuff you lost. All right, Jeffy, I'm going to take your pillow.
My pillow?
Yeah, I'm going to take your SML blanket.
Not my SML blanket that I got from SMLmerch.com, link in the description.
Yeah, I'm going to take everything. You know what? You're not allowed to keep your light on ever again. You have to be in the dark.
But Daddy, I'm afraid of the dark.
Well, you should be afraid of stealing because if you steal again, you're going to go to jail.
Well, screw you, Daddy.
Well, suck it, Jeffy. Suck it.
Suck it? I'll show you. Suck it.
You know what? You're not allowed to leave your room ever again.
Well, screw you, Daddy.
I'm going to teach my daddy for grounding me. I'm going to paint him a picture so when he wakes up, he'll see it.
And done. I can't wait for my daddy to see this.
Oh, man, that was a great sleep. Today's going to be a great day. Good morning, house. Good morning, walls. Good morning, ceiling. Good morning, living room.
Suck it, Daddy. Can't you read?
That is it, mister! I am done! I am so done!
Done with what, Daddy?
You!
Daddy, you know it's not polite to point.
Come on. Ow! That is it, Jimmy! I'm so tired of you! I am so done with you! I am so done! You have no idea how done I am with you!
How done?
So done! I called the cops and I can't do it anymore!
Hey there, somebody call a cop?
Yes, officer, I can't do it anymore. I need you to punish him.
Oh, you want me to take him to jail?
Well, I don't want you to arrest him, but, like, can you, like, take him to jail and show how scary it is?
Oh, like a Beyond Scared Straight sort of thing.
Yeah, like that.
Oh, okay, yeah, I think I can hire an actor to come pretend to be an inmate.
Yeah, like that. Okay. All right, Jeffy, this officer's gonna take you to jail because I can't do it anymore.
Yeah, you come with me, kid.
Oh, I wanna go to jail!
Oh, you're going to jail.
Yeah, you're going to jail, come on.
All right, Jeffy, if you keep being bad, you're gonna end up in jail like this guy.
Oh, let me at him, let me at him! I can't wait to beat somebody's butt until they start acting good!
Yeah, tell them how bad jail is.
Oh, you don't want to be in jail. There's no electricity, there's no air conditioning. There's not even a body over there. I gotta poop in a corner, then wipe my butt with my hands. Smell it, smell it.
Your hands smell clean.
Oh, but it's because I just washed them up. We only get to wash once a month.
Yeah, tell them about the food.
Oh, man, the food is horrible. We only got ham and cheese sandwiches.
That's not so bad.
You gotta make it sound worse than that.
I mean, well, it is bad when you gotta put it between an inmate's butt cheek and then eat it.
Yeah, I've seen him do it.
Oh, yeah, you wouldn't last long in here either. You cute. Wait, you ain't supposed to kiss back.
Tell him what you'll do to him if you see him in there.
Oh, don't let me see you in here. Because if I see you in here, I'm a bop.
Yeah, he'll bop you. That's why he's here. He was the Chicago bopper. He kept bopping people. Or he stole the boppet from Target. But anyway, Jeffy, now do you see why jail's bad?
Well, it doesn't seem so bad. You get to poop on your floor, which I don't even get to poop on the floor in my house. And you get to eat ham and cheese sandwiches, which is better than eating green beans, because green beans are disgusting.
But you get to eat the sandwiches out of somebody's butt.
Which is still better than eating green beans. Have you ever eaten green beans?
Yeah,
they're disgusting.
All right, Jeffy, come on. Let's try something else.
Wait, let me out. I did my part.
All right, so the prison thing didn't work, but I have a new idea. I paid this homeless guy $5 to pretend he's Jeffy from the future if he doesn't straighten up.
Oh, so if Jeffy sees how bad he is in the future, he's not going to act bad anymore.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, I'm going to tell Jeffy we got a time machine. Jeffy, get in here.
What's up, Daddy?
So, don't tell anyone, but we have a time machine.
Really?
Yeah, we have a time machine, and we went in the future, and we grabbed your future self, and you keep acting bad. So, Jeffy, meet Jeffy.
Hey, my name is Jerry.
What? No, your name is Jeffy.
Jerry.
Not Jerry, yeah. Jeffy.
Jerry.
Well, this is your future self. You change your name to Jerry in the future because you're so bad.
Why does he smell like pee?
Well, because he keeps peeing his pants.
You can't pee your pants if your pants are down.
Well, you're that.
Daddy, you have a time machine.
So you literally could have grabbed anything from the future. You could have grabbed a cure for cancer. You could have grabbed a flying car. But no, you had to grab this bum.
Well, I was just trying to show you how bad your future will be if you keep acting bad, Jeffy.
It's not working.
Okay, I have a new idea. We're gonna show him his future self if he's good.
Deal, let's do that.
Now, Jeffy, this is the future you if you stop doing bad things.
Hey, fat boy, I got all the money and all the honey. I'm catching checks and eating grass without the GR.
Yeah, Jeffy, this is the future version of yourself who's really successful and doesn't do bad things.
Yeah, I don't lie, I don't steal, I just do good things.
So what version of yourself do you want to be? The future rich version or the homeless man? I mean, the homeless version of yourself.
Well, Danny, obviously I want to be the future rich version of myself.
So that means you can't steal or do bad things. You have to stay in school and study. You can't be mean.
Yeah, Daddy, I understand. Is it okay if I talk to future self for a minute?
Yeah, I guess so. Let's leave him alone. I think it's working.
Okay. Bruh, Scooter, check it. I know it's you, dog. So why don't we take all this cash and go buy a brand new PS4 and play Fall Guys?
Okay.
Fine.
Run! Watch out!
I'm doing it! I'm doing it!
I think Jeffy learned his lesson. But Scooter, what did you do that cost you?
I don't know.
Wait, where's all my money?
We bought a PlayStation 4 with it.
A PlayStation 4?
You what? That was my money. I got it when I pulled somebody over and searched their car.
Jeffy, you just stole his officer's money.
Daddy, I didn't steal any money. I borrowed it from future me.
What?
Well, he kind of has a point.
What are you talking about?
Well, we told Jeffy that that was future him. So as far as he's concerned, he didn't steal anything. He just borrowed it from himself.
You thought that was future version of yourself, so he got a loan from the future version of himself?
Yeah, I mean, this is a technicality, but I really don't want to call backup again.
But, so you don't care?
Well, I guess he can get away with this one.
Well, Jeffy, did you at least learn your lesson?
Yeah, Daddy, I learned my lesson. I just got a question. Do you have any more future me's running around the house carrying a bunch of money? Because there's some items in the item shop that I want.
Well, no, Jeffy, but you learned not to steal, right? You learned not to do bad stuff, right?
Yeah, Daddy, I did.
Alright, so then you keep playing your game, but you know the consequence if you do bad stuff. You'll go to jail and end up homeless. So what are you going to do now?
I'm going to go pull somebody over and get my money back.
The worst person I ever had is all the time. Well, this one was hilarious. This video was hilarious. This video makes me have it at a point that this lesson that makes me never steal stuff ever. Mostly never steal stuff, because for one, stealing is wrong. You should never steal stuff in this place. Keep it still. If you can't, you're done. You're in trouble so much. For Jeffy's sake, he's, Fall Guys. Which I never played Fall Guys. Even though I did play Fall Guys, it's probably cool by now. Probably lit. I'll probably make a video about me playing Fall Guys. Fall Guys is probably like game or something from, I don't know. I wish Fall Guys was on Switch by now. Even if it was on the Switch, I'll probably play Fall Guys. And probably make a video about me playing Fall Guys, maybe like a gaming video. Game channel. Like gaming channel, baby. Oh, probably be cool. And mostly it'll probably lit. And cool. Probably cool if Fall Guys was in the Switch. I'm about to turn it off because it's late right now, so I'm about to upload the video. Maybe sooner, maybe upload the video, maybe sooner, maybe later. So don't get too like subscribe and subscribe and whatever. Just subscribe. I don't care. Just give me like 1 million subs.